Today, we're diving into the world of NFC business cards, also known as digital business cards. Imagine having all your contact information updated and ready to share with just a tap. Let's get started. Hi, I'm Orman Beckles, aka the High Tech Nomad, and welcome to another video. In this video, we're exploring how to create your very own NFC business card. This digital upgrade is not just about convenience, but also about staying ahead in the networking game. I've probably had about 25 different business cards, and I've had to change them because the information gets outdated, or I change addresses or phone numbers. Even worse, I never seem to have one when I need to give one to someone. Now, this is my business card. Sometimes this is my business card. And sometimes this is my business card. I can even make this be my business card. In the description below, I'll leave a link to my step-by-step guide that you can refer to when you're creating your own NFC cards so that you don't have to keep pausing the video. A digital business card is basically a mini website that contains all the information you want to share with someone. They can access it by using a link to the website or by scanning a QR code which contains the link. When they scan the QR code, it automatically opens the web browser on their phone and goes to the website. To the casual observer, it happens instantaneously. Tapping an NFC-enabled object does the same thing. It opens the browser on the person's phone and takes them to the website displaying your information. To the casual observer, it seems like tapping the NFC-enabled device directly displays the information on the phone, but now you know what really happens. To create a digital business card, we really only need two things: the services of an online app called Popl and an NFC-enabled sticker, ring, bracelet, etc. Now, there are a couple of different companies out there that offer the ability to create digital business cards, but I personally love Popl. There are a few things they do that really have a special place in my heart.
All of the things that you see here can be used as an NFC business card or a digital business card. Let's get into Popl. I have it on my Z Fold phone. I'm going to open this up so that we can see it a little bit better. After you've loaded the Popl app, you have the ability to create card. It's one card for free, three cards for pro, and they have another one that's more. Once you see how versatile they are, you'll understand why you want to have more than one. I have three. I have one that I give when I'm promoting my channel. I have one for when I'm out in nightclubs and restaurants, and I have one for my consulting business. I'm going to click on edit. I can choose the banner. It can be a GIF or it can be a video. As you can see, I've got that moving in the background. So I would click on add content and pick from a wide range of items, any kind of text, your email address, your Instagram, any link to any website, your LinkedIn, Instagram, Facebook, Calendarly, which is a appointment program. You can embed a video. So when they open up your card, there could be a video that plays. A lot with real estate people, a video home tour, Zello, payments, OnlyFans, for those of you who know what that is, music, if you're a musician and you have a bunch of music on Spotify, Apple Music, or SoundCloud. Now we want to share this link. We have a couple different ways. One is with the QR code. I'm not a big fan of QR codes. However, they do have their uses. I actually use it with my smartwatch. What I've done is incorporated that into my smartwatch. And so if I'm someplace and I want to give somebody my card, I can just click on that and it gives them the QR code. They can scan that and then I tap on it. For example, this is an NFC bracelet, but just in case somebody doesn't have NFC or there's an issue, there's a QR code on the back that the person can use. Go to settings and then click on where it says activate a Popl device. These are all of the things that Popl sells and you can order those and they'll send them right to your house. They're all set and ready to go. One of the reasons that I love Popl is because they also understand that there are other devices that they don't make. And that's why they have generic device. Click on generic device and select which card. I'll say the HiTech Nomad card. Begin activation. And then I can select any of these devices. It says hold this to the back of the phone and we'll be all set. I'm going to take this ring and put that to the back of the phone. And it says it's successfully activated it. So this device won't be that card. So now all I have to do is take a device, bring it to the back, and there it is. We can do that with any of these devices. This is a nice little wristband. I use this a lot when I'm going on the beach. I'm at the beach and I want to swap information with somebody. I just have them tap their phone to, this is a metal business card. Well, I got to kind of pull the curtain back. What this really is a metal business card, but on the back, there's just a black NFC sticker, all right? But as far as the person is concerned, all they know is I've given them my card, they tap it to the back of their phone, and they will get the card to come right up. There we go. I can even use somebody else's card. This is from another company. They also sell NFC cards. I can just go ahead and do that. And as you can see, this comes right up. You can be more creative. This is also an NFC sticker. And what I can do is the same thing. Now, if I go to someone's phone and I tap in the right spot, boom, there he goes. And you can see in this case, it's a different one. So why would I want something this small? Well, I can put this on or inside of something else. One of the things I do with this sometimes is put that right on hand there and I cover it over with makeup. Nobody knows. And all they know is when I come over and I say, oh, do you need my information? And they go, yeah. And I take their phone and I just hold it to my wrist for a second. And all of a sudden the information pops up. They're like, wait a minute, how did you do that? That's really cool. I can take this and put this on the back of anything else. So I could put that inside of here and turn this into an NFC card. I could stick it to the back of this. And then when someone touches that, boom, it'll come right up. Let's just go ahead and, because again, there we go. So I can put that on the back of that. They said Popl has a number of the different pieces. This is their phone sticker. You just take this and stick this on the back of your phone and voila, that works like that.
People always say that's so cool. Plus you can set it so they have to give you their info in return. So not only am I sharing my info, but I'm also getting theirs without having to ask how to spell their name and all that awkward stuff. If they also use Popl, better still, it will automatically swap and save our cards. What do you think? In the comments below, tell me how many business cards you've had in your lifetime. Please hit the like button. Please hit the subscribe button if you want to support the channel. And at the same time, get my freebies like my e-guides and exclusive videos. Click the join button. Stay curious, stay connected. And until the next time, this is Orman Beckles, aka the High Tech Nomad, signing out.